You did get to finish off with a shortish spell in France. We caught up briefly last year in Paris. I know from our conversations there, you enjoyed playing the rugby, but you also just loved the chance to experience a new city, experience a new culture, and hang out in the French capital.
Exactly. The life that we had in Paris for the 18 months was completely different to life in Durban. Everything was different, from the food to the culture to the rugby setup, the competition. It was really refreshing and a great adventure for my wife and I. We'll look back on that time with really fond memories.
Did you pick up much French while you were over there?
Yeah, I tried. Made a big effort. We really tried to immerse ourselves in the culture. And I think that made our time there that much more rewarding. So I made an effort to go to extra French lessons and to listen to podcasts and to try and speak it as much as possible to friends and teammates.